ちゃやばいよ。
レイコー、レイコー、レイコー、レイコー、レイコー、レイコー、レイ
コー、レイコー、レイコー、レイコー、レイコー、レ
イコー、レイコー、レイコー、レイコー、
レイコー、レイコー、レイコー、レイ
コー、レイコー、レイコー、レイコ
ー、レイコー、
レイコー、レイコー、
僕たちのお母さん、僕たちのお母さんは、今、宇宙刑務所にいるね。僕たちのお母さん、
I'm not afraid to die.
shower.
Get shower, ごめん。
これも大丈夫。
全部の出来事をはめていこう。な。全部の出来事をはめていこうな。おお、完璧。
完璧、これで大丈夫。
ロザンどうすか。
Whatever, you know, y'all be cool.
Yeah. Check it out, y'all. A little food for thought for those in the ghetto acting wild, living foul, 'cause y'all think it's your style. Know what I'm saying? Now every neighborhood has a nice child, but because of the things around them, they change up their whole lifestyle. I knew a kid with a little cash, he had a little gear. Yo, his status was middle class, but girls used to say he was so chopped. And brothers around the way wasn't trying to give him no props. He was quiet, he used to lounge and play the smooth role. Brothers tried to diss him, he sweated, it was cool though. Confidence is what the child lacked. He was trying to scoop this girl, he was sweating since a while back. He asked honey to go with him. Since he didn't have a name, that bitch ain't give him no rhythm. Matter of fact, she made him feel low. She said she needed a man that was out there making real dough. So it was a lot that he had to prove. So money said fuck it and changed up his whole attitude. So he started selling drugs because honey wanted a rich nigga. He was living foul and then some. He started killing niggas and building figures for his income. He had the fat rods he drove around in. He was clocking dough, knocking holes. Money was lounging and waiting for a nigga to test him. You know, play him, try to slay him or disrespect him. Let some brother try to riff with him. He wouldn't hesitate to pull out and let off his whole clip in him. He was wet niggas like firemen. Shit, he was packing more iron than vitamins. Now the brother seeing mad money. And guess who pops up on the scene? Yo, it's the bad money. Now she's on the block walking. Before no words, now he can't get that bitch to stop talking. He told her to cut the shit. He laid up, played up, told her to suck his dick. He said he was only out to get money. So step the fuck off, because Paybacks is a bitch, honey. She only got what she deserved. He kicked that stupid bitch to the curb, 'cause man, he had his whole shit down. 'Cause the niggas who used to diss him was all on his dick now.
のバイブスがすげえわかる。
I'm trippin'.
なんで寿司屋のところにこんな黒い子がおんねん。漫才のネタや。
いやそうだね。
漫才で大丈夫
だよ。おじさん耳たぶんでかいっすね。
そうか。
え、触ってもいいっすか。ち
ょっと。よ。
マジっすか。
なんでよ。
超でかい。え、俺の6倍ぐらいあるっすよ。
超でかいわ。
すげえ。やべえ。
カズマさん、
これペイン。
カズマさん、ペイントマーク落ちてるよ。
カズマさん、
ペイントマーク落ちてるよ。
カズマさん、
カズマさん。
久しぶりですね。
久しぶりだね。
素直にごめんなさいと。
テープ戻したよね。
ロックスター強者がの子供やって、はい、マッチ中ロボットなら何でも知ってるで。隅から隅まで路地の裏まで僕らの遊びが広いんだ。
どっちの方が
先？
どっちの方が先？
一
人で電車に乗り合って山を小川まで行って、ブラブラブラで魚取り、ヤワリさん見つけられて、はーにて帰りやった。
いいわ、許してやるよ。
初心あ、違えや。違う、俺違う。俺さとこじゃない。俺はチーターだ。
私もネコだよ。
俺はチーターだ。
私もネコだ。
動物園も知ってるで。
チーターだ。
大阪城も知ってるで。ここも山まで知ってるで。せやけどまだな、自転車がうまいこと乗られへん。あのな、私が言うたろか、カジオン屋さんの君ちゃんがいつでも髪を引っ張って、お地蔵さんのところから、私らままごとやってんの、一人でじっと見てやんねん、なんでやろう、おかしいな。
ロックスター強者がの子供やで、マッチ中のことなら何でも知ってるで。隅から隅までロクロロまで僕らの遊びは広い。
休憩しよう、休憩
休憩しよう、
休憩しよう、休憩。